Good morning everyone, my name is Priya Bish.
And my name is Pranjali Malarkar.
We are from Thais Group of Institute and today we'll tell you about Tawang.
Tawang is a beautiful place located in Arunachal Pradesh. It is located about 348 meters high and it is a beautiful place that you can visit in Arunachal Pradesh.
It is very famous as it is a birthplace of Dalai Lama. The best time to visit Tawang is from March to September. So, now starting with the attraction, first is Tawang Monastery. Tawang Monastery is believed to be 400 years old monastery. It is the second largest monastery in the world and it is also known as Golden Namgyal Monastery.
Pini is a lake. It is a beautiful lake that you will be able to see beautiful surroundings and mesmerizing beauty. Also, it is the best place for picnic spot.
Next is Gorchan Peak. Gorchan Peak is the highest peak in Arunachal Pradesh. It is situated at the height of 22,500 above the sea level.
Tawang War Memorial. Yes, Tawang War Memorial is a place that is dedicated to all the martyrs who died in Sino-Indo War of 1962.
Next is Jaswant Garh. Jaswant Garh is dedicated to Jaswant Singh who died at the Indochina War in 1962.
Next is Sela Pass and Lake. Yes, this is just like this is a gateway to Arunachal Pradesh. You have to cross this pass and then you can enter Arunachal Pradesh.
Next is Bapthang Tang. Bapthang Tang is a beautiful waterfall over there. It is situated at the height of 100 feet.
Next is Mandalay Lake. It is a combination of Rocky Mountains and ever-present lake. So you can see the combination of beautiful Rocky Mountains.
Next is accessibility. So by air from Pune to CCU, there is a flight that is Jet Airways, which takes 2 hours 35 minutes, and then there is a layover at Kolkata that of 35 minutes. Then from Kolkata to Guwahati, there is a flight that is 9W2486, which takes 1 hour plus. And from Guwahati to Tawang, we can hire a car that which will take 14 hour plus.
By rail also, you can go to Tawang. First, you have to start from Pune to Guwahati. You can go by Kamakhya Junction, that is, it takes two nights and 5 hours plus, and further you have to hire a car and then it takes 14 hours plus to reach Tawang.
So about the accommodation, there is government rest houses and Tawang Inns over there.
Following the activities that you can do in Tawang, yes, you can see beautiful. You can do sightseeing as it is a beautiful place. It has snowy mountains and it is a beautiful place with mesmerizing beauty. Next, then you can also do shopping as well as hiking and skiing and trekking as well, and you can also see Nurang Falls.
So if you want to try some delicious food of Tawang, then there is thukpa, sarata sabji, zan, etc.
Okay, so this was Tawang and we hope that you liked our presentation. And you will come with us and visit this place with us.
So it's a must visit.
Yes.
Thank you.
Hope you liked our video. Thank you.